Hello.
Hi.
Hello. Can you hear me?
I can't see you.
Never mind. Usually.
Yes, I can hear you.
You can hear me first, then after that you can see me. Lightning first, then thunder, okay?
Okay. Lightning already happened. Where's thunder?
Ready, thunder. So, what are we doing today? Do you all know?
Plant cycle.
Very good. Okay. So, did you all download the homework or not?
No.
How many of you did? How many didn't?
No.
Just a show of hands.
I downloaded. However, it's not downloading.
I'm still in cycles. I just came.
I'm already at metal.
Nah.
I already at
metal. Okay.
I didn't download.
Don't worry, warm up. So you guys know where to go and find the homework, right? If you didn't do the homework, it's okay. We can still go through it. But now since y'all are on holidays already, early holidays, y'all can do a bit more work, right?
No.
No, because it's so full of HBL yesterday and the day before, yes. Right? Yeah, even the parents are very, very angry. I have three children at home also. I know what it's like. Parents who are next to your kids, I know what it's like. So I understand. Yeah. It's going on crazy. So I think the school will say we'll stop HBL and just give them holiday. What do you think?
Yeah.
But actually, you all are in primary 3, primary 4 is okay, no? But those primary 5, primary 6 actually is very crucial for them because primary 6, they're PSLE. So if they don't
The teachers are crucial.
Yeah, if they don't get to go to school and they don't get to learn, then they don't get to finish what they need to know by PSLE, right?
Yeah.
I hope it doesn't happen to you because last year it happened to the P6. Then this year we thought it won't happen. Then it's happening to them again. Right?
Who's P6?
Who P6? Talks? Primary 6?
Someone joined
Oh, some of you are in P6. It's okay because P6 also have plant system.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Okay. So I thought I would start by showing you all...
Video.
Where to find the homework. Everybody know where to find the homework or not?
Yeah.
I don't know where to find it.
Okay, good. Moving forward, I hope all of you will do the homework before you come to the class. So
I know where to find the homework.
I will do.
Okay, very good. Because before you join the join class, there is one button called prerequisite. If you click on it, you'll download, okay? So I don't need to show you all are clever enough. Okay, very good. Okay, let me share the screen.
To share the screen.
Let's discuss. Can you see you want to share the screen? Can you see my slide right now?
Yeah, like that. Now there's a cup button below, right? You can press that. There's a cup button below, you press that, then it will show zoom. It will zoom it. Yeah.
Nice. Thank you so much. Thank you. Okay, so let's see. What shall we do? How many of you finished the questions in this homework? So just say yes or type yes. Or...
Me!
No.
Me. Okay. So the first part, I'm just going to go through a little bit of theory. Why plant system is important. Plant life cycle is important.
This is my first time coming to this meeting, so yeah.
It's okay. First timers are welcome. Repeat timers are more than welcome. You all know me very well.
I'm also new.
Even if you're a first timer, you have seen me on the videos on 88 Tuition, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
It's only a little bit more different now that you can actually directly chat with me. Yeah. Whatever you say, I can hear you. Whereas the other way, you can't, right?
Yay.
Okay, so let's keep everyone quiet for 5 minutes.
Okay, I'll mute myself.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, let me see if I can also mute all. Okay, very good. Okay, so now when it's a bit quieter, right, you guys can concentrate a little bit better. That's the whole idea, right? But the video is still on. If you do monkey faces, your friends are going to see. I'm also going to see. It's okay because I also do monkey face. because it just keeps us a little bit more alert. I know it's a bit of distraction, but don't worry. As long as I don't hear any noise, you don't hear any noise, the distraction is not so bad, okay? However, entertainment still there is there for you if you are going to look at other people's video. Okay, and then you can also see my screen on the side. Depends on what view you put. Like, you can either put a view where you can just see me or you can see all your friends here, okay? So later I will give you all an opportunity to come back with all the voices, okay? Don't worry. Some of you are first timers, you don't know, but those who have been here with me for a few months now know that I do give an opportunity for everybody to speak. If you want to speak, you can raise your hand. You can opt to answer the question, or we can all jump in and shout out the answer together later, okay? Because this part is the teaching. I'm not going to the question yet, okay? So, animal cycle, plant life cycle, and matter, okay? Let me just get a pen. Okay. So, if you go into cycles, you know how many themes that we have, right? How many themes do we have? We started primary tree with, let me change the color. Okay. This theme called diversity, where we learn, okay, it doesn't matter if you're in primary 3, primary 4, primary 5, or primary 6, you should know all the five themes that we carry throughout this syllabus, so that in PSLE, right, all of these are tested. So even if you're in P6, please listen up, because this will act as a revision for you, because it's something you did long ago and you'll have forgotten. So diversity is the one where we started chapter 1. We talk about what? Living things, then non-living things. Living things includes animals, plants, and fungi and bacteria. And non-living things include materials. So all these are tested in PSLE. Just to let you know, hello guys, primary 3, primary 4. You go to primary 6, these still come in your exam, so you cannot forget them. So you need to keep abreast and in touch with these topics. So that's why I'm telling the primary 6, hey, come on, you guys, you remember or not? 3 years ago, you did this. Then like, really? Is it tested, Mr. Ali? Is it tested? Yes, it is. Okay, if you look at your PSLE questions, you will know that it's tested. Okay, so diversity includes that. And then you have, okay, now is the time I can allow some people to shout out some answers. How do I do that? Okay, unmute. Mute all current, no. Okay. Okay, you can unmute yourself if you want, I think. If you want to say, what are the...
I already did plants.
Yeah. But these are the themes.
I also done plants already.
I know. What are the themes that we are doing in primary school?
Interaction.
Right. Yeah, very good.
Interaction. So
Energy.
Light.
Cycles.
Electricity. Shadows.
Oops. Shadow. No. Okay, wait.
Electricity.
Light. Yes. Light is part of... Energy.
Oh no.
Energy, interaction, and cycles.
Electricity.
Animals.
There's
no animals.
Let's do.
Diversity.
Electricity.
System.
No. Not system. Wait, what?
Oh
yeah, we already done system.
System.
I already done system.
Okay, these are the five.
Electricity.
Electricity is an energy.
Okay, very good. Thanks a lot, guys. Now you see, when there's some participation in the class, there's some energy. Thanks. And that's one of the themes here, right? Energy. Very good. Okay, energy. Some of you say light. Some of you give some topics, some plants, systems. Do you know that plants actually come inside systems as well? It's called plant system. And do you know that plants actually come in cycles as well? It's called plant cycle, which is what we are doing today. So plants can come under different things. Okay, how they go into the different themes, you have to be wary. Okay, as you mature into primary 5 and primary 6, you'll be very easy to find out where it lies. Even it comes under interactions, then there is a plant reproduction system, which you'll learn in primary 5 and primary 6. Okay, let's move on. Let's quickly look at plant life cycle. You must
Isn't
know
that
how...
energy life cycle?
Energy life cycle. Yeah, energy changes, energy forms. There is, okay? Okay, so this picture is something that will show you how a plant starts from where?